Hello students, I am your English teacher of class 1st from St. Norbert Senior Secondary School, Damoh. Students, today I would like to teach you grammar in lesson number 1 and the topic is the alphabets. What is alphabets? Do you know students? Yes, alphabets we write in order A to Z. These are called alphabets. Now I would like to teach you capital letter from A to Z. These are called alphabets. Now we will read it. A, B, C, D, E, F, G, H, I, J, K, L, M, N, O, P, Q, R, S, T, U, V, W, X, Y, Z. These are called alphabet and these are called capital letter alphabets. Now, capital letter, how to write? You have to start from first line and you have to write in three lines. These are called capital letter alphabets. Now, capital letter alphabets are called upper case letters or block letters or simply capital letters. Now we will learn small letters. Look at here students, how to write small letters, in which lines we have to write. A we have to write in two lines, B in three lines, C in two lines, D in three lines, E in two lines, F three lines, Z in three lines down, H three lines up, I two lines in between, J three lines down, K three lines up, L three lines up, M, N, O two lines, P, Q three lines down, R, S, two lines, and T, three lines up. Now, U, V, W, X, two lines, in between two lines, and Y, three lines down, and Z, two lines. Now you understood, I think you understood how to write small letters and in which lines we have to write. Now, small letters are also known as lowercase letters. Now students, you have to practice at home how to write small letters and capital letters in proper line. And now I would like to teach you vowels. How many vowels are there? I know you know how many vowels are there. There are 5 vowels. Understood? There are 5 vowels. A, E, I, O, U. And how many consonants are there? There are 21 consonants. Okay, students. Now, I think you understood what are the alphabets. Now, you have to write the alphabets in your copies in proper lines. Okay, students. We'll meet in next video by the time. Thank you.